Hey guys.
Hello.
How are you? It's Bill and Dave here from Gnome and the Frog. Today is July 20th. We are on our way to Vegas.
We're trading one heat for another heat.
Yep. But this one's humid. That's a dry heat. So see everyone in Vegas.
Bye.
Bye.
Car's packed, ready to go. And we are heading to the Philadelphia International Airport. We have a 3:45 flight. We should be in Vegas around 6:30. All right, guys. See everyone later. We'll keep you updated. Bye.
Hey, guys. What's up? Bill and Dave here sitting at the airport in Terminal 28. We made it through security, and we are now just waiting for our plane. This is where we will be boarding our plane. Obviously, it's not there yet. So now we're just
early.
Sit and wait. We are early. It is 2 o'clock. And we don't... Yes. Very hot. But... it's well worth it.
See everybody soon.
Bye.
All right, a little bit of an update. Okay, guys, a little bit of an update. Dave and I are about to board the plane.
Yay.
All right, we'll see you in Vegas. Bye.
Hey guys, it's Bill and Dave here from Gnome and the Frog.
Hello everybody.
We just wanted to let you know our hotel is directly across the street. We're going to show you in a minute, but we want to get some sodas. And if you can see, the airport is directly behind us. So, yeah, hold on 1 second. I'll swing this camera around.
Okay guys, we're back. That is our hotel directly across the street.
McDonald's.
We're
McDonald's.
Yes. Food's a little expensive here, but also I wanted to give you another shot of the airport. It's like right across the street from us. So, yeah, we're going to grab some soda and stuff like that, and we'll be talking to you later. Bye.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Dave from Nose Rock. What's up? It is Sunday, July 21st. This is a relaxing day for us. We're waiting for everyone to come in, and tonight we're gonna have a get together and stuff. Just want to give you a shot of the pool. We're out by the pool relaxing.
Turn around.
And shoot around.
Turn around.
That behind us is the wave pool, and then over this way is the children's pool, and then over this way will be the adult regular pool we're heading to. So again, we just wanted to give you an update.
See ya.
All right, everyone, take care. Guys, just doing a little update. Bill and Dave here again from No Man Frog.
No, anyway.
Just wanted to let you know it's Sunday night around 7 o'clock. We're heading in to see the Michael Jackson show.
Michael Jackson 1. Here we go. Cirque du Soleil.
We'll let you know how it went.
Doesn't get any better.
All right. See you on Get Out. Bye. Hey guys, what's up? Bill and Dave here from Gnome and the Frog. And we're here with Star and Noel.
Hello!
And
hold up.
Yep.
Hello!
And we're heading into the Savers right here. Got some sourcing while we're here in Vegas looking for some outfits for the party for Thursday. All right, we're going to head in and let you guys know how we make out. All right, catch you later. Register, so tomorrow you're not, you know, in a big crowd. So yeah, there's the registration sign. So,
I don't have.
All right, guys, have a good one. Bye.
open.
As you can see, they have a shop.
Even open sign, they had workshops this afternoon. They had a presentation on stage this morning. We were fed free breakfast and free lunch. And yeah, so this is the biz over there. They'll monitor your store. Say hello to Dave. Rainbow colors for the panel. Yeah, the biz booth. They basically what they're doing is they will look at your store for free and let you know how to boost it in sales. There's a couple other booths over here. You got the different companies that are supporting behind eBay and all the stuff. And all kinds of games and stuff to do. There's a happy hour tonight at 5 o'clock. So, alright guys, I'm going to sign off and get back to you. Bye.
$80. tickets and will they be here every time they roll us here? Anyways, we do the first couple of dozen songs to get the ladies up front. And to be honest, it's working perfectly to plan. You can see what I see right now. But this next song ain't for the ladies. This next one's for the fellas, yeah!
Take me!
Friday, our last day of our vacation, unfortunately. We had a great time. The party last night was awesome. We met a lot of people. As you can see, we got the Luxor. It's directly right behind me. Yep, so we just checked out and we are about to head to the airport. Say hi, Dave.
Hello, good morning.
So,
morning, all right, here.
We'll keep you updated. Might get you some pictures at the airport, we'll see. But we'll definitely touch base when we land in Philadelphia sometime around 8 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. All right, guys, have a good one. Bye.